New this morning, some big talkers out there. A city in Florida is hoping the Baby Shark song is annoying enough to keep homeless people out of a park overnight. West Palm Beach started playing Baby Shark and Raining Tacos on a loop every night from 11 to 7. City spokesperson says they want to encourage homeless people to find safe shelter for the night. And they say the music doesn't violate any codes and there haven't been any complaints so far.